Gerald, today we would like to discuss class 9, history book, chapter number 2, socialism in Europe and Russian revolution. इस चैप्टर के अंदर क्या कहानी है उसको बताने से पहले एक ओवरव्यू दे देते हैं कि इस चैप्टर को क्यों पढ़ना था। द सोशलिज्म इन यूरोप ये आया था आफ्टर द फ्रांस रिवॉल्यूशन। कि सोशलिज्म का जो कंसेप्ट है कैसे डेवलप हुआ, दैट वी कैन प्रोसीड दैट वे कि आफ्टर द फ्रांस रिवॉल्यूशन एंटायर वर्ल्ड न्यू प्रोस्पेक्टिव डेवलप। न्यू प्रोस्पेक्टिव मींस अर्लियर द फ्रांस रिवॉल्यूशन यूज्ड टू डिस्कस अबाउट द
By seeing this short glimpse, you may understand about how we are working hard to evolve our students, to engage our learning process easily and smoothly. They can easily understand about a chapter and a topic, whatever the book is prescribed or NCERT book is prescribed, they easily can understand. And by doing so, we try to give it our best that our learner can smoothly understand topic and they can easily evolving the chapter and learn instead of rote learning, that understanding can be developed. That is why we are doing this kind of digital way. If student not able to understand the class, they can going back to home, seeing that video, they can easily connect the point what teacher taught in a class. In this way, to give the our best, the student can learn and easily they can be able to understand our chapter. That's all about that. Thank you.